To help a child learn about the passage of time, you can talk with them about yesterday, today, and tomorrow. For example, you could ask, "What did you do yesterday?" The child might say, "I rode my bike." Then you could say, "That's right. And what are we going to do today?" They might say, "I'm going to help you cook." Then you could say, "Yes, and tomorrow we'll visit your cousins." Having a conversation like this will help the child understand the meaning of yesterday, today, and tomorrow.